All right, here we go. Question number 24 from our 0314 homework number 2 in MyLab Math. It says find the indicated outputs for the given function. And so they have given me the function f of x equals x 2x squared minus 4x. And the first function value they want me to find is f of 0. And so you need to understand this is not f times 0. This is f of 0, which is telling me to plug 0 in for every x into f of x. So that's going to be 2 times 0 squared minus 4 times 0. And that's going to be 0 minus 0, which is 0. And so that is our first function value. Verified. Now they also want me to find f of negative 1. And so what is this telling me to do? This is telling me to replace every x with negative 1. And so this time we're going to have 2 times negative 1 squared minus 4 times negative 1. And I could work that out manually, but why do that when I can do it electronically? 2 times negative 1 squared minus 4 times negative 1. Bam! Man, the calculator is nice. And it helps me avoid human error. So I really like that. That's going to be 6. Okay. And let's get him out of the way and check. And we have one more function value to find, and that is f of 2. So again, that says to replace, I'm sorry, let me stay consistent here. Color consistency is important. All right, 2 times 2 squared minus 4 times 2. And I think I am going to work this one out mentally. 2 squared is 4. 4 times 2 is 8. 4 times 2 is 8. 8 minus 8 is 0. And so let's see how I did there. If you're not sure, please use the calculator to check. Bam. So I hope that was helpful. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to put those in the comment section below, or you can text me. And thanks for watching.